Are we going for him? Yeah, wait, I think, no.
No, they're just going
straight into it. Yeah, they're going straight into it.
Yeah, these two play a lot.
Aren't they roommates?
Yeah, they're roommates.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He was telling me that that was a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so they've definitely, and they're like friends growing up, so they definitely know each other pretty well.
It's so cool seeing people who play together all the time, because you just see them like constantly changing.
Yeah, they definitely pick up on habits pretty quick.
Yeah.
Ooh, Fate's back. I'm gonna go for the dash dance grab.
Yep. That was a weird time to pull out banana.
Fade's back again. He's just stuffing him out of the ledge.
That Randy forward smash.
Go!
Oh, he's just slipping on the banana.
Slipping all over the place.
Trying to down smash out of it. Oh, now Wario has the banana. Let's go.
Ooh, try to snag that ledge. Didn't
almost grab ledge.
Gotta hold down.
As long as you grab it right here. Narrowed a little too early.
Yeah, I think he could have just grabbed him and back off. But he cleans it up with a waft. I don't think he needed to use the waft, though.
Yeah, he could have saved it for way better. Oh, power shields the banana!
Good DI high, yeah. You can go, if you can like save your jump and come from high, Wario's recovery is actually
really good. Yeah.
But he went a little too low.
Especially when he has waft on deck, it's insane. Yeah. You feel like you can't kill him.
Yeah, for sure. It's just so dangerous because he can break out of combos with waft or like Nair.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, big bite gets the platform tech chase. Oh, that was super nice movement.
Yep. Oh, getting a combo going. I'm liking this.
Oh, the reverse fair. Kind of with like the shoulder hitbox.
Barely misses up air.
Great tech chase.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it slips on the banana, takes advantage of that. I feel like White Stallion, he's doing really good, just grabbing the bananas and making Troy, like forcing Troy to approach him instead of playing, instead of having him play the banana game.
Yeah, for sure.
No, it just throws it out.
Fades back. Big Nair.
Yeah, big Nair out of shield. Another Nair. And if he just holds ledge, this should clean it up, or another Nair.
Yeah, he can just run through repeat this, though. Takes a little bit of percent for the barrel. But
the trade is good. The trade's good.
Yeah, it's fine.
I feel like he could have just up air it there.
Yeah, or he could have waited for him to land and then down air on the stage and pop him up and do an up air. Or just Nair it again, to be honest.
Yeah, just keep rinse and repeat.
Yeah, eventually it's going to kill. I don't know how that banana did that.
Yeah.
Double downer tech chase.
Oh.
A little too high. I think he did one too many downers. Mm-hmm. It was too high a percent. Oh.
Trying a little too hard to grab that. Oh, that was a weird little interaction going on right there.
Oh, he just got rid of the banana, smart.
Mm-hmm.
But Troy takes that time to just gather
himself. That's something you see a lot of people do against players like Luck. They just get rid of it. Was it worth? That's the question, was it worth?
No.
No.
Not at all.
There's the answer.
He lost, so no.
So, let's see where they're gonna go. Oh, back to PS2. Let's go.
Yeah, no, I agree with this. I think that just came down to some poor decision making.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Troy just going ham on him. Full momentum. Built up nice 75%.
Yeah, no. He's making it work right now.
Oh, nice Nair out of shield.
Ooh, good fade back, too.
Mm-hmm. just a random bite. So hard to avoid those sometimes.
Yeah, it's because you want to, like, you see someone in the air and you're like, okay, he can't beat shield because he's in the air.
Yeah, he's in the air, but Wario can just, he doesn't care about that. He just bites you.
He just gives you the bite. And it's not like Bowser, it's like pretty telegraphed, or Ganon's that are like kind of slower.
Yeah,
Bite's pretty fast.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to react to. Unless you know exactly when they're going to do it, it's pretty hard to react to.
Yeah, the only other one that I think, like, Diddy Kong's side B is pretty fast, but Wario's is definitely on a different level.
Oh, no.
Okay. Moving and grooving.
I like how the banana was just there and it was just like separating those two. White Stallion needing to play super careful. He needs to wait more for Troy because he's just going in trying to be aggressive on Troy, and Troy's just punishing it.
Yeah,
really,
he's
hard.
Just outwaiting him, which is the smart thing to do.
Waiting, just wait. Whenever you're above a stock, that's all you have to do. You have no reason to approach.
It's true.
Waiting is broken.
Waiting is broken.
Waiting is so broken.
It's the most simple thing you can do, but it helps a lot.
One of the biggest mind games out there. It's just like sometimes standing there and doing nothing can be the best thing.
Yeah.
Can be the best option in certain situations.
People
not all the
time. People want to rush in at you, but you can react to everything.
Yeah, White Stallion having a hard time just getting the first stock from Troy.
Controls the center.
Ooh. Wow, okay.
Big banana down smash.
If Troy plays this super clean, he could make the four stock happen. Okay.
Okay, making it work so far. Okay. Big up air off the up there, though.
I thought he was going to waft, but I was hoping he wasn't going to.
Yeah, he can't afford to just waste the waft.
He needs to stop challenging those peanuts. That's what's building a lot of momentum for Troy.
I would agree.
Are we going to get the JV?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
With Justin Varghese 4-stock? Fades back into the neutral. Oh, good forward air to take the space. Might be too little too late.
Oh, wow. Just barely misses a bite. And that's a clean 2-0.
Indeed it is. Fetch me some competitors.
We need competitors.
I need some Project M action.
Oh, that's a that